Push. forward, wide legs. Right, and also when you do this one, doing the sideways elbow, this one was too small. Wider, wider than shoulder. Wushu tips are wide, so you have to step wide. Yeah, so let's review that. So anyways, so from the beginning, let's walk that again. And let's just walk through. You don't have to actually do it. We'll just walk through right here. Right, here, empty stance, here. Yeah, we'll see that. We'll place it together. That's the stance, okay? I'm straight, I'm straight. That way? Yes. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. So from here, right? That's kind of like 15. Alright, here. So here, right? You're missing a little detail. It's like basics, right? Block, both hands, right? Right, there's a block here. Cool. Right, so I mean, you don't have to stay here into it because in the form, it's treated as one more. Remember chamber? Here, right, you're blocking the straight attack. Right, same time you can pull. That's what the pullback in the chamber is for. It's creating a pull touch. Here, you can pull. Yeah, that's what chambering is for. Remember that? This tip, the end of the movement? Yeah, remember what I said? So, keep that in mind. So, let's do that again. So, in this small section, you're going to do block, pull, foot, punch. Push, punch. See that? Yeah! Go!
Chamber.
That's correct. All right, one more time. If you drop it, it's like the back leg. Right. It's the right leg, so the right leg's close. It's fine.
Big step, left step, right step.
Right, and what you're going to do is you're going to come up here, right, stand up. You're going to still go that way. Towards the corner. One, two, three. Okay, come up, come up. Right, this is continuous. You don't stop here. It's up. It's all continuous. Right. Better. Now go this way. Go this way. Towards the corner. Towards the corner. Yeah! Okay, so when you do the slap, right?
Yeah, I think it's too far enough.
That's fine. When you slap, left leg test. blocking punch is one move, right? Stop, that's one move. Block punch, stop, that's one move, alright? This is one move. This is all one movement. Okay? This is one movement. Stop. This one movement. Turn. That's one movement. And it's actually one. Okay? So you want to keep that in mind. So stop or stop. Literally take your time. It's no rush. To be at most a minute. Okay? That was probably maybe 40 seconds or something. Take your time. Take your time. 10 seconds makes a world. Right? So keep that in mind. One more detail to pick on. Most guys are on general bend, but this one, particularly this heavy stance, was a little bit too straight. You want to see it bend, obviously, right? Because tall true forms is a visual movement. Okay? When they create a modern Wushu, it's great. It's very specific about what you see. So you need to see that obviously you do the stance, right? Bend, right? This is kind of bend. I want to see it bend, obviously, so that you know that heavy stance, right? Any questions? Very last movement, right? You did. The first time, you did. Okay, so look this one. First time, right? Also, right after this, kick, snap, knee snaps. Okay? It kind of looks like your leg is raised.
Oh, yeah.
That, yes, it's one of these. These are boxing focus mixes, right? I use these for sign focus. Okay. If you can do that instead. Okay. And to do that, we use a very powerful technique, so you want to snap up. Okay. One more time. Yeah. Did you ever do traditional or cold with Mr. Pro? No. This is exactly what he does, right? I've done this, I did it for you, so I call it. Okay. I'm just kidding. But it is a real exercise. So keep that focus. I was focused on the instant, just like when you slap, it's not you. Yeah! Keep that in mind, right? So I want you to keep that essence in mind. Support that pose straight. When you were kicking, the pose is kind of hard. When you kick, pose straight, right? Right, because if you're doing this, you break your toes. Don't do that. Show that it's so that you know what your technique, right? Straight. Let me see straight. Right! Any questions? Alright, think about that, right? Okay, so just those two mistakes, and that was it. So whatever you're doing right now, exactly.